Even our skills are powerless before them.
Continuing to persist here is meaningless. It will only serve to thin our ranks.
After all this time, we've finally found a clue that may lead us to the Great One.
With respect, the phenomenon space surrounding this planet is only 800 exadits in diameter. 3 days at light speed is more than enough to scour it thoroughly. If the Great One or the Samar Federation homeland were here, don't you think we would have found something by now? It's one thing to engage the enemy all the way out near that forsaken chunk of rock they call Earth. But then to be swallowed up by that strange light and dumped off here in this primordial hellhole? Are we cursed? And trapped with humans of all things. It's like some sick joke. If someone told me this was death, I'd believe them.
All the more reason to persist. We must retrieve it if we ever hope to escape the confines of this phenomenon.
Grandmaster Luxor.
Speak.
I bring news.
Really? And he can be trusted? Most interesting. Yes, a most interesting proposal indeed.
What should I whip up today? That is a great idea.
Lindley, Lindley, what is Lindley making?
Today is one of my specialties, pot pie.
Pie? Did Tatsu ever tell Lindley pie is his favorite? Tatsu will even help Lindley make it.
Great. Why don't you flatten out that crust?
Tatsu will jump to it. How big does Lindley want crust to be?
Oh, just big enough to cover you completely.
How many times Tatsu needs to tell Lindley? Tatsu is here to serve, not be served.
Oh, right. That does sound familiar.
Lindley always say that, too. Lindley say that every time.
Time to eat, everyone.
Now that was a meal. I'm impressed, Lin. My team could learn a thing or two.
I'm glad you liked it.
But you didn't stop by just for a meal, did you?
No. You know me, Elma. It's about a job.
It would seem to us the good sir would like to pick our brain. Of course, we will gladly let him in one ear and out the other.
Almost, El. Almost that time.
An alien mech? What type?
No idea. It doesn't match anything on record as far as I can tell. No one's seen anything like it. It looks abandoned, too. Totally ripe for the picking.
Oh, man, you're giving me goosebumps!
Right. It's located here.
That's pretty deep in Noctilum. No wonder you wanted to talk to El.
Exactly. But here's the rub. The Ganglion are after it, too. From what we can tell over Frontier now, they've gone after it several times already. And failed.
Well, yes, that doesn't surprise us in the least. That's tainted land.
Tainted? Doesn't sound good.
They are savage beasts. Ferocious. Insatiable.
He's talking about these.
We didn't run into anything like that in Noctilum, did we?
The tainted are territorial. They only dwell deep in this specific part of the forest there. Although it doesn't seem right to even call it a forest anymore.
Why do you say that?
Because the tainted devour any and all living things, apart from other tainted, that is.
You mean even mighty Tatsu not safe?
Indeed, you would be swallowed whole. The tainted would make no bones about you, I'm afraid.
Interesting. They must be formidable to be defeated.
Bell says is true, it could work in our favor.
Right. Our bodies are artificial moons. If the Tangent don't perceive us as living things, we might be safe.
Let's back up a second. You reported all this to the commander? Our top priority above all else is supposed to be searching for the life hole. Are you suggesting we set that aside to try and recover this map?
Exactly. Commander Phantom is why I'm here. Specifically requested I enlist you too. It's just as you said. There's no time for us to screw around. We still absolutely need to find the life hole. But remember, the fact is we're also dealing with hostile Xenos here. Xenos who destroyed Earth and want every last one of us dead. Xenos who also seem to want this mech, and desperately.
If it's that important to you.
Right. What if it's a secret weapon, powerful enough to tip the scales?
Feels like a bit of a long shot, to be honest. But okay. Even if we can't use it, we should at least keep it from the ganglion. Count us in. Any objections?
No, ma'am.
Glad to hear it.
But if we're going to take this on, we'll need to keep it quick.
Roger that. El and Tatsu, you hang back. Unlike us, the Tainted will target you guys for sure.
Oh, most considerate of you, good sirs.
Oh, Lindley! Lindley care about Tatsu after all!
Well, of course. After all this time watching over you and fattening you up, I'm not about to let my prize turkey go to some rabid indigens.
Everybody set?
Yes, sir. Ready to go.
Someone's excited.
Just doing my job.
Speaking of which, it's pretty amazing you made White Whale crew at your age. You have family here?
My mom and dad passed away. They didn't make it.
That day? The attack on Earth?
No, sir. It was before that. An accident.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. My parents were both design engineers who worked on the White Whale project. But there was a mishap with the primary engine test. Still, it's thanks to them and people like them that the rest of us are all still here, you know? They made the White Whale spaceworthy, so they didn't die in vain. At least, that's what I like to think.
I see. So they gave you a spot on the White Whale to say thanks. Thanks to your parents for all their hard work.
It's a debt I try to repay every day, helping out folks any way I can.
Don't misunderstand, Lynn. Lynn earned her spot on the crew like anyone else. It was her talent and determination that made it happen. Her parents' positions provided an environment for her to learn in, but that's it. Lynn got to where she is now entirely on her own.
It's okay, Alma.
No, she's right. Sometimes I talk before thinking. Sorry about that.
Don't be silly. You don't need to apologize to me, sir. Now, shall we get going?
Oh! strike them up with some gunfire.
Got it.
Appreciate it.
Arcing horn!
are backwards!
Thank you.
chance we can.
We need to keep our wounded field.
Hang on, let me make love.
Keep shooting! Balance breaker!
Which way?
If we go straight, we should hit some caves that lead to our destination.
Okay then, let's go.
We gotta step up.
First down!
Triangle! shot him.
Ta! No good won't hurt you. Ha! Numbers won't help you.
This means we're getting close.
Yeah, it's just ahead.
Elma?
Relax. They won't bother us if we don't bother them.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but...
signs of any radiation. Infrared, motion sensors, I got nothing. This thing's dead as a doornail.
Oh, man! So it's basically a skill, right? But the make is nothing like ours. Or the Ganglion's. Where could it be from? Oh, wow! I can't even tell what its armor is made of!
What is this feeling? It's oppressive. It's pulsing off of this thing. It's almost as if the ghost of its pilot is somehow still lingering. And that material there, at its core, it's dark matter. This must be their handiwork. No. No idea. All right, well, we got what we came here for. Let's call in the salvage choppers and get it out of here. Lynn, contact Commander Vandam.
On it.
Start heading back too.
Just thinking about walking past all those tainted again makes my knees all wobbly.
Tatsu have just the thing. Friends fuel up with Tatsu Tasty Lunchbox.
Tatsu?
What are you doing here?
Tatsu knew friends must be hungry, so Tatsu rides Spinny Plane here to deliver hot meal. Tatsu Hero Pawn, after all.
Oh, you idiot! You're gonna attract the tainted!
Relax, Lindley! After quick lunch, Tatsu fly back home on Spinny Plane before anyone notice.
And how exactly do you plan to do that? All the Spinny Planes have already left! You're gonna have to walk back through all those tainted! You won't last 10 seconds out here!
Huh?
Maybe we can get another chopper here in time.
Too late.
Looks like somebody else wants a hot meal.
Tatsu, don't move an inch, you hear?
Okay.
Good lord.
Everyone, take him down.
They've seen us.
Damn weather. Somebody fix this.
Black, wide,
thanks. Give yourself a boost while you're at it.
Let him in charge.
Use an aura. Get control of the battle.
I won't give him a second chance.
Night. Let him move in and do some damage.
I'll make him hurt.
Got it.
You can't keep breaking.
Got it.
I'm on fire now.
Here comes some more in.
Flying now. Melee attack.
I'll make him hurt.
Shadow strike.
That's got him.
I'll blast wide open.
Try
it.
Hit him again for me.
Got it to me.
Yeah? I just want to see this move.
Heal me. Flying slinger.
This is wearing me down. I'm not gonna make it.
Shadow strike. Grimer.
Blast snake.
Sliding slinger.
Did that work?
This
is
very
moving.
My turn.
I'll make it hurt.
Flying.
This is bearing me down. I'm not gonna make it.
Violent streak!
Shield fly!
Sliding flinger!
The fire carnival!
I'm worth it. Who wants to take a nasty spill?
This fast.
Lightning flash!
We should weaken them just to be safe. Shield fallen!
I owe you one.
Shadow strike!
Side one!
Wild death!
Side flash!
Wild death!
Arcing
Green hole. Edge!
Balance
Fire
breaker!
Carnival!
Sliding splendid destroy! Move in and strike! Executioner!
I'll make it hurt!
First down!
Shadow strike!
Fire carnival! Balance breaker!
time wire!
Let's do this fast.
This.
Jeez, all I see is its legs.
Let's go.
Nice. Let's do this fast.
Righteous!
Flying!
Spiral hole!
Got him!
Lay down some cover fire!
I'll
that blast wide open.
Archie Core!
Nice hit. Let's see another one.
one.
Yeah?
You'll want to see this one. Now, melee attacks.
I'll make it hurt.
Shadow fire, fireball.
Tide one.
Does that work?
Then move in.
My forte, but if you insist.
Balance breaker.
Nice. Move in and do some damage.
My forte, but if you insist.
Shadow front.
I'll blast it wide open.
Turn this thing around. Primer!
This is wearing me down.
I'll fight a more hit.
Who wants to take a nasty spill?
Okay, this should tide me over. Lightning Flinger!
make it perfect.
Shadow Strike balance. I have to stay in this.
I'll make
Help
it
me.
Hurt. This is keeping me down. I'm not gonna make it.
Fire! Freeze! I have to stay in this. Help me!
I'll make it hurt.
That was fun. Let's get the hell out of here. You've got to be kidding me.
Thank you.
Is that thing trying to help us?
Maybe. Or maybe it was just toying with us.
Well, I think I could have taken it.
We should get back to New LA. I want to stop by the hangar and get a better look at that Skell.
Right.
Strength comes from experience. That's true on any planet.
Working hard? I can tell you.
Hey!
Great.
Good work, people.
Commander? What are you doing out here? Did they seal off the area?
Actually, I was waiting for you, Lynn.
Hmm? Why me?
You want to tinker with that new alien mech?
Well, I mean, duh.
Good, because I'm putting you in charge of research. You help reel it in, you get first crack at it. You and your team risked a lot out there. You earned it.
Really, sir?
Everything's set up. They're expecting you.
Yes, sir! Oh my god, thank you so much, Commander!
Hmm. Is this even a Skell? I mean, the external armor maybe, but I'm not detecting any known materials or components for the purple frame part. In fact, I can't even find a power source. Maybe it's like an idol or something? To some alien god or whatever?
What about a cockpit? Or any space for a pilot?
Let's see here. There is a cavity in the middle of the chest area. If this thing is a vehicle, that'd have to be the cockpit.
Hmm. Perhaps it's not a weapon? It was abandoned, after all, and in that godforsaken place.
But it was also worth the Ganglion sacrificing all those soldiers to try and recover it. Surely it must hold some value.
Granted. Now the question is whether we'll be able to uncover it. Ms. Kuhl is one of our best. We can't expect her to work miracles.
If you ask me, that's time better spent studying that Ares of yours, Elma. All right, you wouldn't know what I'm talking about, would you? Let me explain. Oh, the Ares
right.
Is what Elma...
Vandam.
Those are your orders. Have I made myself clear?
Quite.
You seem displeased, Gajarg. Perhaps the great hero of Roth does not enjoy taking orders from the Ganglion. Perhaps he feels it beneath him.
It appears nothing is beneath me of late.
I still hear the anger. Voice, the way you spit out the words. Accept your fate. Then you might find me a more accommodating master, Prince Jarg. Oh, but how rude of me. Should I have said former prince?
I never cared much for titles. Counselor Luxar.
It's Grand Master, damn you! The entire Ganglion organization is at my command, as are you and your people. I will not remind you again.
Oh, but how rude of me. My sincere apologies, Grand Counselor.
Have you also forgotten the price the Rothian people will pay if you fail me? I promise you, it will not be pretty. What will happen if the humans beat you to the prize, Need I remind you of that as well?
No, you need not.
Then mind your tongue, former prince. Unless your pride can feed and clothe your people. Filthy cur. Yet I will suffer him gladly, if he can help lead me to you great one.
I wish I was this strong when I needed to be.